To Captain Jean-Luc Picard, commanding officer, USS Enterprise, stardate 46358.1. You are hereby requested and required to relinquish command of your vessel to Captain Edward Jellicoe, commanding officer, USS Cairo, as of this date. Signed, Vice Admiral Alina Netcheyev, Starfleet Command. Computer, transfer all command codes to Captain Edward Jellicoe. Voice authorization, Picard Delta 5.
Transfer complete. USS Enterprise now under command of Captain Edward Jellicoe.
I relieve you, sir.
I stand relieved.
Dismissed.
I wonder how permanent this is going to be.
I don't know. They don't usually go through the ceremony if it's just a temporary assignment.
Sore?
Oh, sore doesn't begin to describe it.
I know. I wish I could talk about it.
Most of the secondary systems were changed at the last overhaul. I don't think they'll give you any problem. But you might want to check out the port lateral.
I'll take care of the Enterprise, Jean-Luc. You don't have to mother me. How's your team shaping up?
Very well, but I would prefer more recent intelligence on the exact layout of the installation. The most current information we have is 2 years old.
2 years? I don't know how the JF ever talked you into this.
She gave me no choice.
Well, maybe there's something we can do to help. We'll launch a Class 5 probe just before we reach the border. You could pick up the telemetry aboard the shuttle.
Now, that will be extremely helpful.
Will.
Captain. Captain.
I believe we're scheduled to arrive at the Cardassian border during Delta shift. Please inform the Delta Tactical Officer that I want to launch a Class 5 probe just before we drop out of warp.
I was actually going to talk to you about Delta shift a little later, sir. Right now, Gamma shift will be on duty when we arrive, and I will tell Lieutenant McDowell about the probe.
Is there a problem with Delta shift, Will?
There is no Delta shift yet, sir. I have spoken to the department heads about changing from 3 shifts to 4, and they assure me it's going to cause us significant personnel problems.
So you have not changed the watch rotation?
I was going to explain this to you after the ceremony, sir.
You will tell the department heads that as of now, the Enterprise is on a 4-shift rotation. I don't want to talk about it. Get it done. Now that means that Delta ship will be due to come on duty in 2 hours. I expect you to have it fully manned and ready when it does. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. If you'll excuse me, sir.
Captain?
He was your first officer for 5 years.
One of the finest officers that I have ever served with.
Of course he is, Jean-Luc. I'm sure it'll all work out.
Captain's log, stardate 46358.2. The Enterprise is on course for a rendezvous with the Cardassian ship Reklar. Fortunately, I still have time to prepare the ship and crew for the task ahead.
I want you to install a bypass between the main phaser array and the secondary generators. I also want to run the main deflector pathway through the warp power grid and the auxiliary conduits through the lateral relays. Now, you may have to reconfigure the transfer interface.
Sir, the transfer interface was not designed for that configuration. It will take 7 hours to make those changes.
Sir, you may not be aware that our normal interface already routes auxiliary power through 3 separate relays.
I'm aware of your current design system. It's not good enough. If these negotiations fail, we could find ourselves in a war zone, and if that happens, I want to be loaded for bear.
I'll get right on it.
Good. Now, these stations should be devoted to damage control and weapon status from now on. See that they're manned at all times.
Aye, sir.
Mr. Data, how long before we reach the rendezvous point?
We will arrive in 51 hours, 32 minutes, sir.
Schedule 4 battle drills, 1 for each shift. Run a series of simulated attacks from a Cardassian squadron.